All right, Borak with a good start. He is our top qualifier. Polsky right there behind him. Chapman looking to the inside early. Chapman going to make the pass on Eric. Is Eric going to take it back? Not quite. It's going to be Greg in the 4, Roy in the 5, Daniel in the 6. McNeely right there with him in the 7. And everyone coming around for that first lap. Chapman now working his way into the top spot. Polsky trying to look around Borak as well. Can't quite find the line just yet. Little mistake there from Borak. Polsky going to be right on the bumper now. Looks to the inside. Almost gets him. Oh, and gets up on the pipe. I thought he had him. Woo, looks like Greg losing the whole front end there. Losing the front A-arm for Verdugo. So Verdugo off the track. Race number 12, you guys are up next. 8-scale buggy. 8-scale buggies, you guys are up next. Have them ready. No, not an A-arm. It looks like Verdugo losing a caster block. So it's Chapman out front. Daniel Black now up to second. Had some carnage there for everybody. Daniel moving up to the 2 spot. Bowman in the 3. Borak 4. Polsky right there 5. Let's have some clean racing, guys. Oh, Daniel rolls it over. Getting squirrely. Got a bump. And it's going to be Bowman now into that 2 spot. Polsky there in the 3. Chapman checked out of this one now. Oh, and the door being left wide open. Eric says, sure, I'll come on in. And Eric now going to take over that 2 spot. Not to say that the leader's out of reach, but Chapman with a big lead right now in this one. 6-second lead, but we still have 3 minutes left to go, guys. Still 3 to go. .230 left to go for Chapman. Polsky actually is gaining time on him. Eric last time, 21.9. Chapman with a 22.5. See what they got this time. This time it's going to be Chapman the faster with a 21.6. Eric another 21.9. Back-to-back 21s there for Eric. If he keeps that up, he could catch up to Chapman here. We still have 2.15 to go. Guys, 2 minutes left. .218 last time from Chapman. 22 flat from Polsky. So Chapman going to grab another couple tenths as he is out front, the all blue. Polsky in the orange and the blue. This field thinning out quite a bit here. Started with 7 cars. Looks like we're down to just 5 of them. So it's going to be Chapman, Polsky, Bowman, Borak, McNeely, top 5. Black in the 6. Verdugo out in the 7. Got just over a minute, guys. Just over a minute. Need everyone back out to turn Marshall after this one, guys. Going to need all my drivers back out to Marshall after this. 8-scale, you guys are up next. 8-scale, you guys are up next. .30 to go. Polsky, 21.6 on that lap. His best lap of the race. Eric's best lap now within a tenth of a second of Chapman's fast lap. So Eric's strapping it up here at the end, but running out of time quickly. We only got 20 seconds. They're both going to go one more. They're both going to go with a good 14-lap run that is faster than TQ. And Eric had to struggle a little bit in the beginning. And now Bowman taking over third spot from Borak. They're going back and forth here. That's the battle. Oh, Bowman rolls it. Borak takes it back. down the straightaway. Out of time. McNeely, you are done. McNeely, you are done in the five. Chapman, you are done with the win. Pohulski going to finish second. And looks like it's going to be Bowman. And it will be Bowman grabbing third spot. Borak, RTQ, going to end up with fourth. That's a race, guys. Turn them off. Come back out in Marshall, please. All my transponders need to back up here. Race number 12, you guys are up. Race 12, you guys are up.